The autopsy is a scientific investigation involving more or less complete dissection of the dead body. The purpose is to determine the cause or causes of death. We'll be right back. relevant observation should be immediately entered in the autopsy notes. These notes, which include organ weights and measurements, will provide a basis for the final protocol. The external genitalia are carefully inspected. The gland penis should be exposed and the contents of the scrotal sac palpated. In females, examination of the external genitalia is often of medical legal importance. Another important but frequently neglected step in good autopsy procedure is examination of the perineum. In this case, perianal lesions are significant. The section of the body should provide maximum exposure with minimum mutilation.
Yeah.